Hey guys, welcome back to Smart Code Apps. In this video, you're going to learn about animated bottom tabs, which is made awesome easy. First, we will take an example of Google Play Store. In a Google Play Store, they are like animating a bottom tabs from a long time. Not sure whether you have observed it or not. Let's see it. When clicked on apps, movies, if you're having a close look, you can see it clearly. The icon is getting animated so that it can be easily identified. So let's compare our two bottom tabs side by side. So you can see in both the apps performing the same action, but one is plain bottom and one more is animated bottom. In this video, we will convert this plain bottom to animated bottom, which we can see it in the right of the screen. In a plain bottom, actually it's just a color inversion. On selection, we will change a color and invert a icon. But in a animated bottom, we will run an animation on the selected tabs. How long it should be, it purely depend on you. In our case, we are running it continuously. At the end of this video, comment if you are facing any issues. Share a link to JF of your app's animated icon in a comment section so that everyone can see and give their feedbacks. Like and subscribe to Smart Code App for more awesome videos. Without wasting the time, let's get started. Hey guys, now we have an app already created with the bottom tabs. If you have a doubt on creating a bottom tabs using a React navigation, I'm giving a link over here for a special easy tutorial where you can learn how we can create a bottom tabs, side drawer menu and a pop-up, and how we can customize the navigation panel. All are given in that tutorial. So I'm giving a link in a description as well. Please go through it if you're not familiar with the bottom tabs. So let me explain what I did it here now. I have created a bottom tabs from a React navigation. I have a 5 screens, games, apps, movies, books, respective screens for respective tabs, and added a text and icon in that screen, and having a bottom tab where I'm just define the icons of the bottom tabs in a switch case, and I'm returning the ionic icon with the respective icon name, and added that tabs over here. Now how we can convert this boring normal icon to animated icon in a bottom tabs? For that, we will take a help of Lottie animation. Lottie is basically, it is from Airbnb. So I will give Lottie animation and npm. Okay, here is there how we can install this. So for expo I need to do expo install. I don't need IE and npm. Okay, so I'm installing the expo version of that Lottie animation. So here Lottie is a library which allows animated icon to run animated icon in our app. So I will give an example of, we can go to their official website, that is lottiefiles.com. I'll put this in a description. Okay, now you can see from whom and all it is used. It's a very famous library if you are not familiar with that, and if you know it already, we will see how we can integrate to our bottom tabs. Now I will search game because we need an icon for the here game. So maybe this icon is good, so I will go to this Here we have a lot of options, like we can change the background color of the icon, we can change the speed of this animation, and we can edit this color and some other UI changes we can do. Let me take background as a white, and we can download it as a GIF as well. I will download it as a Lottie JSON. So basically this file, JSON file, contains all this animation information. Now next we need a apps animated icon. So what I will say, it's a square, so I'll say square. Okay, so here we have a lot of free animations. All these are paid. This and all free, we can see it over here, the price is listed. We will go for a free one. I will choose this animation, so feels like a app icon. I am not customizing it, I am directly downloading it. Next, we need it for a movie, so let me search a movie. Okay, this is looking nice. Decent icon, this is more colorful, so let me download this. Download as a Lottie JSON. Now one more is a book. So yeah, this is looking nice. We have a lot of options, so let me download this as a Lottie JSON. Okay, now we have downloaded the all these files. Let me rename it as a book, movie, apps, games. So let's go to Visual Studio. Let me close this window. Okay, now we are in a assets folder, so let me create a new folder for learning and let's add that file. Let me drag it and dropping inside a Lottie animation. Now we can see that respective animated files or JSON files we having it in our project. Now let's use this. For this, what we need to do is, we already installed a Lottie animation library, so let's go to their library and see what they say. Why I am always referring to the their official documentation or a website in this course is because in future if something gets changes, you can easily make that changes. Import Lottie view from a Lottie React Native, and usage is the simple. They have given it autoplay, like we need to give an animation path. So let's copy. So now what I will do is, I will comment this code where we are returning ionic icons. So I will say return Lottie view with the source. We will take it from a file path variable I'm saying, and autoplay we will say it focused, then only autoplayed, loop not required. Okay, now so I have added a Lottie view, but we need to give a file path based on the tabs click. So when I click on the apps, I need to give a path to our apps.json, and when we click on book.json and game and movie respectively. So instead of here icon name, so now we are giving the icon name over here for ionic icon. So I will rename it as a file path. And for a case games, what I will say is file path equal to we require path, so dot assets slash Lottie slash we can say games.json. so let me copy this code and paste it. Okay, so we'll replace here as apps.json. Here again, replace panic icon for a movies with the movie, and for a book tab will replace, let me remove space, I will say book. So let me save it. Yes, now you can see it here, we are getting a animated icon. So let me click on apps. Okay, apps is animating. Let me click on movies. Movies animating, and clicking on the books. Books is animating. Now if you want to add that Lottie animation over here as well, what you can do is you can copy that code, whatever the Lottie view, and you can paste it in the respective screens so that you get that animation in respective screen. So file path, I'll say require dot assets slash Lottie slash apps dot json autoplay equal to true, I'll keep it. Let me remove the panic icon code. Okay, inside the games, I will say games. I will say apps here. Okay, now clicking on the apps. Okay, we have removed the panic icon. Okay, now clicking on the games, we can see respective animation in a respective tab. Yes, this is it, how we can convert a boring normal tab to animated tab. Thank you guys.